trying to stop it, but your eyes unlocked it. Saturated the soil my seeds are planted in. So when the growing begins, you're in every stem. A dull gem due to the storms of life, but your giving spirit has rubbed me to it, shining up the price. I'm thinking the ultimate sacrifice, daydreaming of you as my wife. Massaging my scars of strife with your lips. Each caress is like a lunar eclipse. The deeper I slip into a state of missing you, considering your feelings before I follow through with the plans on my diagram leading to my utopia. A lot of cats are scoping ya, but it's all physical because you're beautiful. The attention makes this quote true, but you're feeling lonely cause none of these cats really wanna know the real you. But I do, so I invest time and energy with hopes that I'll find a friend, someone I can live with together till the very end.
A mestiza, one of God's creatures with beautiful brown features. I knew I had to meet her, turned me to the preacher, giving sermons on her feminine venom and tan, turquoise and denim. A man, her voice was cinnamon to a tailspin, but I knew I could win. Followed her out of the club, she caught me staring now and then. It's now or never. Excuse me, I don't mean to jock, but you look like Pocahontas with your long black locks. The full moon stops and provides you with a spotlight. The focus is all on you and I hope that I can talk right. She says aye and hands over her email. All others start to pale in comparison to this female. Now I'm Harrison and she is Carrie Fisher. While we travel together throughout the galaxy, I kiss her. And in the middle of this magical, mystical, romantic, your casual fashion of love, the feeling's mutual.
It's all about loving you.
About love.